The Washington State Cougars have hit the quarter pole of this football season. They are taking a week off this weekend, getting ready for the last nine games of the Pac-12 play. The question I ask tonight is, where is this team headed? I don't think anybody can argue that this is the best team that Paul Wolf has put on the field in his 4 years in Pullman. But that's not saying much, because the first three were some of the worst in Cougar football history. On the eve of conference play, you have to wonder if this team is good enough to save Wolf's job. No one has come out and said it, but I think he has to win a certain number of Pac-12 games. A 3-9 season, while an improvement, probably will be his last. The next two games on the schedule, Colorado and UCLA, are the types of games this Cougar team can win and opponents they can beat. Now, sitting at 2-1, they just might have to. I've said it again, and I'll say it until the day he's no longer the coach. Paul Wolf was the right hire for this job. But the time is now to win football games, and we might have a much better idea about the future of this program after a couple of trips, one to Boulder and one to Los Angeles. Your thoughts can be sent to my email address, areyoukiddingme@700ESPN.com. That's areyoukiddingme@700ESPN.com.